I remember John for his courage, his tenacity, and his wonderful sense of humor. I mean, he was tough as nails, incredibly bright, and then also just always cracking a joke, always a smile, believed so strongly in America, and really a patriot, but always never took himself too seriously. What an amazing man, and I feel so grateful to have known him.